Welcome to the video tutorial on how to combine wired and wireless internet connections on a Windows computer. Here are the wired and wireless connections on my computer. I will combine the two connections into one to speed up the internet. The wired connection has download speeds of 170 and upload speeds of 150. The wireless connection has a download speed of 40 and an upload speed of 10. Windows computers must have Node.js installed. Next, open the command window with administrative rights. In the command window you install dispatch proxy, it will help you combine two connections on your computer. After completing the installation, start dispatch proxy. On your Windows computer, open Internet options to set up a proxy. Follow these steps to set up dispatch proxy on Windows. After completing the proxy setup, check your internet speed. And this is my internet speed after combining wired and wireless connections on my Windows computer. The speed has increased significantly. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.